my name is Matt. I like Canada. Canada has good natural environment. And I like the air and the water. Sometimes I go fishing with my family and cook the fish for my homestay families. And sometimes I play with kids and play like the soccer and the basketball. And I like the food, like the Canadian special food, Putin. I never eat that before I came to Canada. I like Canada.
My name is Lisa. I went to Canada on last August. When I got off the plane, I smelled the fresh air. I really like the air. My first meal in Canada was pizza. I made it by myself. I love pizza. In China, I went to residential school. But here, I need to take the school bus. This is very different. My favorite subject is woodworking. I didn't learn that before. This is a new challenge, but I enjoyed it. Canada is a very interesting country. I like studying in Canada.
Hi, my name is Loki. I come from China. I'm a grade 11 student in Athens District High School. In my opinion, Canada is a very comfortable country. I think my life here is very cozy. In China, students will have 9 periods a day. But in here, we only have 5 periods a day. So, I love Canada.
Hello, my name is Song. You can call me Miranda. I have a Chinese come from Hunan province. This is my first year come to Canada for study. I'm feeling totally different. I have a totally different experience in compared with China. Now I usually have dinner with my homestay. We usually eat the rice or the traditional Canada food. On weekend, I usually go outside with my homestays, such as go to a church or go to a brunch, have a dinner with my friends.
Anthony, from Athens, and this is my second year in Canada. I was in Brockville last year, and I really like life in Canada. On weekend, I usually play basketball, and on the weekdays, I go to school. I only have one class. On my spare time, I just go home and learn my class and play some games. And I really like Canada, and I like clean food. I like protein, I like pizza. And there's a Chinese restaurant in Athens. I sometimes go there. So that's it. Thank you.